Former Colts quarterback Art Schlichter is out of prison and now on parole. He was 9 years into an 11-year sentence for a $1 million scheme to sell tickets to major sporting events. Schlichter was serving his sentence in Ohio. He was drafted fourth overall by the Colts in 1982's draft, but Schlichter has had a very public battle with a gambling addiction.